what's up? This is Mark. I'm not in right now, so leave a message, and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Peace.
Hello, Mark. I know you're not there, but I know that you love the Lord. And I remember when you was a little boy, you used to love music, and you loved to play. And I always knew that you would make it as long as you stick with the Lord. Because God is able to do anything but fail, and I know He have all powers in His hand. And I know that you would do good with your new group. So I'm praying for you and your group, that I know that God will always bless you as long as you keep your hand in His hand.
Eric, there is one thing I would like to say to you. Wherever you go, whatever you do, whatever you say, remember to put God first. And I know one day you will be back home after you finish saying this rock and roll.
Teddy, you came a long way. You went the wrong way, but then God see fit to put in my heart to bring you back the right way, to tell you the right things to do. And so far, you have prospered through your music because you've been playing music for a long time and you play all the way through church. I always tell you that God was going to bless you one day. And God have blessed you. He have blessed you with sound and music through your heart, through your finger, through your mind, and through the love that you share with other people. And it only come from being well-mannered and respect. And regardless of what song you sing, you can sing gospel, you can sing rock and roll. God gave you that song to sing. And every song He gave you so far, it became a hit. And you've been blessed with these songs. So you keep on singing these songs. And you keep on praising the Lord. And for each thing that you do, you thank Him. Because without God, you can't do nothing.
Chauncey, I want you to thank God for where God has brought you from. He has brought you from a mighty long way. You have been born with a special gift, with a message. And I don't want you to forget where God has brought you from. You have been singing ever since you was a little boy, by listening to Sounds of Music as a baby. As listening to a record player, you will pick up the sound and repeat what you hear. At that time, we noticed that you had a gift by God. But you've been through a hard time struggling through your career, but you kept pressing on. You never gave up on your dream. And I thank God for the effort that you have made. You have been obedient. You have been singing in the church at an early age. And you have been honoring your parents for a long time. And you have learned how to respect people. But I want you to continue to do that. Don't never forget where you came from. And don't never forget what your father have taught you. He have taught you how to attend church on Sunday morning and how to treat your brothers and sisters. And He have taught you how to share with people. I want you to always remember that God loves you. And I love you too. Always remember to do good, do right, and be great. And the Lord will bless you, because the Lord is real.
Amen. I truly do think the Lord is real. And I think, you know, if it wasn't for Him, we wouldn't be where we're at today. We wouldn't be able to do any singing, anything. So I think it's about time for us to give unto the Lord. And I think the time is now. It's time to make that change, and we got to do it now.
Right, because the Lord is real.
Exactly. Let's go.